Guys, what's up? I'm Adam here. Today's video is a haul. It's not a huge haul. I went to the flea market earlier today and I got a few things right here. And I'm super, super excited to get these things out to them to you guys. It's not much, but I did get a few things anyway. And a lot of these things are like baby stuff to put in baby Britton's and Preston's stocking. And yes, you guys see more lights up here. I put all these blue ones up. And then you come over here and have all these rainbow ones around my door with my makeup. But yeah. I'm gonna go, oh guys, and I'm super excited to do this haul because that's something really cool. And yes, I'm recording with my phone today. I'm really, really sorry, guys. Hi. So let's get on with the vlog, or not vlog, the haul. Alrighty, guys, so the first thing that I got was, I'll show you guys that thing in a minute. I got this fidget spinner. It's tiny, so it's super, super small. So I will definitely be able to take this into class without anybody seeing it. Maybe. So here is the one that I got, and here's the size of a real fidget spinner. So you guys can see the size difference in these, definitely. So yeah, there's the size difference, guys. This is so little. But yeah, I got this little fidget spinner. And that worked really, really, really good. And then the next thing that I bought was some baby clothes. And this is actually really cute, guys. It's just like I think this is for Preston, maybe. Mommy, it says Mommy's First Mate, and it's so cute. And I got this for a dollar at the flea market, guys. And they still have a lot of clothes there, so go check it out. Like, I mean, boxes of bad school. And then I have this little blue outfit with a little chicken. It's so cute for Easter. That was adorable. And then this next thing for Preston. Little onesie with balls and stuff on it. Footballs, basketballs. And then the next part, guys. This part is so cute. And I'm so excited that I actually found these pants. It's these, guys. It's these little red and white striped pants with a little Santa Claus butt. And the funny thing is that I already had a pair of these. And they're the exact same thing. So now I have the exact same pair of pants, guys. So they're twins, now they're gonna have matching outfits. And I think that these are just so cute. And I'm so happy that I got these. And once again, all these things were just a dollar each. So it was so cheap, guys. I couldn't even believe how cheap it was. I'm gonna put these in the drawer in a few minutes. I'm gonna put these right over here. Then the last thing that I got was a pop socket for my phone. And here's the box thingy. It was $5. And I wanna show it to you guys, but I can't. It's on the back of my phone.
Did you get any Christmas onesies?
Yeah, the pants. I got the pair of pants. Just watch the video and you'll see. And then I'm gonna put those things in their stockings for some Christmas presents. Just to fill up their stockings. I don't know. But guys, yeah, I want to show you my pop sock because it's so pretty. And I can't take it off my phone because I already have it on my phone. I'll see you guys in the next video when I do their stocking stuffers. Bye, guys.